The music was kind of loud.
What was that?
Oh, I said the music was kind of loud.
Yeah.
Let's play a quick match against AI.
There's a separate option for in-game music and sounds, too.
That's a long map. Any more units? Well, they just got one shot. You can take out these golems by casting a spell. Spell can be cast anywhere, sweet. Take them all out. Spinning mana generates essence. You have enough essence to build another spawner. Click this button or use space middle to jump back to your base. Okay. Select the archer spawn from your deck. Always place your spawner highlighted tiles. They spawn immediately. Okay. Jump back to the fight. Let's move the camera. Okay. Cool, you can use WASD to move the camera around. I like that so much. Capture the last spawner, summon the units, and... okay. Let's go ahead and... drop that on him. Drop that on him. And drop that on him. And drop these guys on him. I think that was a too much overkill, but hey. Well played, destroy the enemy base to win the match. Attack. 4-0 win.
Yeah.
I would say whenever you drop the wall of light, really loud music plays.
Wait, is this you?
Yeah, I'm streaming.
No, is it you I'm playing against?
No, I'm doing the tutorial. Gotta get good. White Legion starter deck unlocked. Okay, awesome. Click here to open your queue list. Play the toot. Are you in a game?
Do what?
I asked if you're in a game. Ah, so to make games free, you're only matched against decks of the same tier.
You're only what?
Whenever you play against somebody, they're only match against the same tier of deck that you have.
Yay, I just won my first match against somebody.
You want to win one against me?
I don't know how to look.
Up at the top, the 2v2 or the Golem Challenge or whatever. You gotta be level 2. So.
Yeah, I just have Quick Match Golem Challenge. There's no way. Yeah, I guess I'm not high enough level yet. Or is this us fighting against each other?
Well, it would be us fighting against or against somebody else, but the 2v2 is not unlocked until we hit level 2. So.
Yeah.
Oh. Quick match.
Yeah. One more match should be enough.
And apparently your deck was stronger than mine.
I just unlocked it.
Oh, nice. The Gatling drone is pretty cool. This kind of reminds me of a MOBA.
Well, it did describe it as like a... MOBA deck building hybrid. I can see it.
So far, it's good. Man, I think I possibly just won this game.
Go for the final push. I'm working on it.
This is a hard question. Should I get the giant growth? Or what?
Two wins.
So that guy had a whole bunch of them and didn't even use them. He could have demolished me with those. I just unlocked the deck that you have.
Black Legion starter.
How can I tell what level I am? One more game and I'll be level 2, okay.
Yeah.
It don't take long for a match.
Nah.
Especially if you push.
Dirt. So how's that third match going?
That is my second official, but it's my third match in tournament. My very first one was just the tutorial.
Yeah. While you're playing that one, I'll be back. I'm back.
Oh my god, I had him there all the way too.
Started pushing back.
Yep, killed all my guys that I had there. Like, his main tower is at 16%, mine's at 100. Oh shit. Your tower started attacking them.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got a new deck. Or you're starting on another deck.
All right.
I haven't played against the Elemental deck yet.
The plant one?
Yeah. Alright, yeah, I have. That sucks, but I mean, it's whatever.
What sucks?
That we use the same platform.
Yeah, that's fine.
Four monitor setup, huh?
No, the one on the very left is for my PlayStation.
Ah. I still like the idea of having the four monitor setup.
What the fuck is this? Why are these people doing?
So, yeah. That was the quickest game ever.
And what are y'all playing?
Right,
Rise of the Legions.
Not one I have.
No, it's free though. It's actually
pretty cool. I got the Blue Legion deck.
Yep, me too. Nice.
Alright, and it's called Rise of the Legion.
Rise of Legion, yeah.
I'll be blue if you want me black this time.
Well, I was gonna do the Relentless Waves Plant of one. Golem.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. We can do the golem thing. It'll hopefully clear out that quest.
But yeah, one thing that sucks though is it's only two at a time, unless we just happen to play against each other.
No, yeah.
I mean, if we had one more person, I'm pretty sure we could do 4v4 or 2v2, and...
Yeah. That's interesting. It looks like, the old, Warcraft. The old comp stops.
Streaming it if you want to watch.
Those enemies on the bottom lane are really starting to make me paranoid.
Yep, they're starting to come off now.
Alright, be right back.
I don't think I like this faction. The black and the green faction are my two favorite ones.
So now we can do the golden challenge.
Oh, that cleared the golden challenge for me.
Ah.
Get another 2 versus 2.
Yeah.
Oops. I accidentally buffed one of yours.
Well, I just put a shield around all the bars, and then plus I blinded their main team. At least these two guys are actually a challenge, and the other ones, they just went right there.
Yeah.
Damn, might actually have the first loss.
Yeah.
Three matches using white cards.
Do what?
I got a daily quest that says that when three matches using white cards, I have no clue what that means.
The white thing, probably.
I'm ready whenever you are.
I had to mess around with the deck builder real fast.
Alright, I'm back.
Come back. Yeah, I just finished with mine. Probably got one more match, and then I'm probably hopping off. But you finally get tired of space engineers?
Servers are down. And we're migrating servers. Apparently there was an issue with the server host.
Yay. Do-do-do. seem like a match, but...
No. The other one was pretty good.
Yeah.
Ooh, I just unlocked Root Dude.
So close to getting level 2 or level 5 on one of my cards. There. I'm ready whenever you are.
So you downloading this, Chewie?
Yep.
I was gonna say, unless you already have, I'm streaming if you wanna watch this. So you can see what it looks like. Whenever me and Thomas wins.
Well, this is a long queue time.
Yeah. Okay, here for your fart.
Okay.
Well, at the beginning of this, they did have a little pushback.
Yeah. That one was a little bit more satisfying. Yay, won 3 quick matches. And got some cards to level 5.
fucking second.
Alright. Come back. You're working on making your own deck?
Who, me? Yeah, kinda. Chewy, wake up.
I am awake.
No, that sounded like you're snoring.
No, I'm just gonna clear my sinuses.
Then people don't know what I'm bringing to the table.
Should have told me you were ready.
Ah.
I was still looking through Steam, seeing if there were any other interesting free games.
You're off today, ain't you?
No. I closed tonight. Oh, my little frostworm. That one, I think I'm done.
Same. I'm starting to get tired.
Oh, so you were starting to snore.
No, I said I'm starting to get tired.
I'm starting to get tired. I just have to be at work in about 12 hours. And I saw... Kind of curious to see about this game called Furry Furry.
It said very furry.
Furry Furry.
Looks kind of weird.
I will catch you all on after a while.
Alright. It's only 200 meg.
Yeah, not sure if I'm gonna download it. I'm watching
game seems kind of weird.
Is weird.
And that furry,
yeah.
No, no, that game's for another time, though. Alrighty.